U.S. Marshals arrested 7 fugitives in Springfield yesterday. Most of the suspects had outstanding warrants involving drugs or theft crimes. The arrests came after weeks of investigation with several area police and sheriff departments. For a full list of all the names and charges involved, look for this story on our website at OzarksFirst.com.